What's up, everybody? Sam the Weiser, and it's so nice to have you here today watching my newest video, and it's again almost midnight. So very nice to have you here. And in this video I will be telling 5 facts about Finland that you didn't know, maybe. First fact, almost every Finnish person has this ruisleipä, ruis bread. I'm not sure what ruis is in English, but ruisleipä. In every household there is ruisleipä, I guarantee you. This is very good bread and tastes very good. I think it might be ohra. I'm not sure the English word for ruis. That was one. Second fact, you might already know this from my latest video. We have tap water that you can drink in any household. This is very clean and free water. So here we can just drink straight from the tap. Ah, very refreshing. And third fact, in Finland we have one of the world's best water supply. So in future there will be very scary war for our water supply, maybe. We don't know, but I think it might be happening. So yeah, that's very good. And then, fourth fact that you didn't know. I think this is one of the craziest. Here in Finland we have this best setup here. Tiskihylly, or what is this called? So this mechanic you can see here is all our dishes. So when you have washed them from here in this washer, you can put the watery objects here and they will drip down to the sink. Very crazy. So we don't need, you know, for example this some kind of vacuum machine that takes away the moist, you know. So this is one of the best things ever. And lastly, we have for the fifth fact, double windows. This you didn't know also. In Finland there is always double layered windows here. So in this window there is 2 plus the outer one, so that makes it 3 glass panels. And you can have many more, but this is just one example. So yeah, and bonus fact, in Finland we have very clean air. So we have lots of forests around. You might have seen from my blog videos. Very crazy forests everywhere. So very clean air. So yeah, thank you for watching this kind of video. Did you know all of these facts? If you did, thumbs up this video. And we will see in tomorrow's video. And put down in comments if you want to see some kind of video from some subject and comment it. I will try to make it happen. Thank you for watching this video. We will see in tomorrow's video. Santa Vice is out.